Can you guys be quiet for 1 second?
Hey guys, we're back with a new video, and today we're going to be doing the pumpkin carving challenge. So basically what we're going to have to do is
we're going to have to cut this open, pull everything out, and carve the entire pumpkin however we want it under 10 minutes. So that's our challenge for today, and we'll see who does it best.
Let's get on with the video.
And I apologize for all the noise in the background. We're just standing outside, like people are just staring at us, but we'll deal with it. We just got random knives out of our kitchen, so we'll see which one does it best. If not, then oh well. The timer starts now. Thank you.
in and out.
Done. Okay, this is not the best pumpkin ever. I don't know how. Okay, we're ready.
I can't get the stem out. It's like
I don't know
inside.
What mine is supposed to be, but one, two, three.
What even is that?
Bam! I don't know what this is supposed to be. I was just in a rush. I didn't
this
think
is
this.
My very beautiful, handsome pumpkin.
I didn't think
His
this
name
through.
Is Peter.
My name is Bob. Okay, but I didn't think this through, so there's like rectangles. These are the eyebrows, the eyes, the nose. Wait. The nose and the mouth. This is the most crookedest smile I've ever seen. And the eyebrows are even like one thicker than the other, but it's okay. She'll explain hers now.
I kind of forgot to cut out the top teeth. So he only has bottom teeth, but he still looks cute, right? Okay, I actually did a pretty good job. This is the first time I ever cut a pumpkin.
I usually, when I carved my pumpkin last time, I put a paper here and like I got to trace it off, but I used a marker this time and it did not work out. So we're gonna put these aside.
Whatever, can't get the stem out.
Thanks for watching this video. We're gonna try to start vlogging soon, maybe starting tomorrow because we don't have school, but most likely we will only vlog on the weekends, so Friday, Saturday, Sunday, maybe sometimes throughout the week, and we'll be posting like mainly like challenges or something on Wednesdays.
Don't forget to comment,
like, and subscribe.
Oh my god.
We'll be back with more videos.